Bonjour. The wheels of fate led you to a strange place today. Let us see if you will walk away or not.
I might be able to see something.
Is it a lock? Could be.
Checking.
If that were something you needed, leave it, I will tell you.
I don't want to do that again.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders. Oui, that could be a key.
Let's have a closer look. Group up for healing.
There is more fun ahead, and possibly death.
Bravo!
Let us see how much further you can go. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand.
Me?
Shazam!
Get them!
Next time you'll get it.
You killed Yorick!
Weird name for a security guard.
This will teach him to make jokes about my name.
No sorrow, no regret. Just flesh made into a weapon. You know we set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expected you to get it.
Nope.
He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor.
Ammo's out.
So many of you left. More food for the undead in this area. We kept them hungry for you, in case you got this far.
Step on me. Get near me and I'll heal you.
You continue to fight?
And the depravity of the game goes deeper.
This is good for me, however I dance.
Teach him to make jokes about my name.
Let's have a close. closer look.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself.
Yum!
Weird progress, but such little progress. All the pieces I have put in place led you here. You have no hope.
Entertainment! A high risk of dismemberment! Please say bonjour to our guest star, Mr. X!
Oh, that was close. Thank you! Everyone feeling better?
He feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor.
Locked. Step on.
Mine. Fuck you all.
Why do all the doors here have to be locked? If I apply pressure correctly, I can do this.
Break it off. It was there to be broken.
That was a really good try.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand. Have a first aid kit for your boo-boo.
Dr. Wesker's virus clearly did nothing for you if this is how slow you are.
The cogs turn. The bars of the cage fall into place. Bad luck, my friend. We get to keep you here for more experiments. The decline of civilization continues, and your lives will end with it. If not today, then soon.